guys, so we are doing the Bean Boozle Challenge part 2 because we still got a lot of jelly beans to try. Lovely. Okay, right, I'm going to pick this.
I'm picking that green one.
Okay, I'm picking another white one because the white ones are always interesting because you never know.
Shampoo or coconut.
Okay, right, I'm going to go.
Mine is watermelon or gold bogies.
Okay, right, go. Coconut. Yeah. I love coconut.
Again?
I love coconut.
Watermelon.
High five. Hen hug. We both got it. Oh, this one looks really cool. This looks like, you know, in Skyrim, where you probably don't know what I'm talking about, but you know Skyrim where you get those stones where you can enchant your swords? It looks like those.
Put in the comments if you're going to Heat and Pack Fair this week.
Yeah.
I think.
Don't listen to her.
I'm just joking.
Come on. Alright, I'm gonna try this one because it's all different colours on it.
I'm gonna try it all different colours.
Can you tell me what this is?
Ebola.
No, what is it?
I don't know. Tutti Frutti or. What is it now? I think it's disease.
Like Ebola. As you said.
I'm gonna catch Ebola if I eat this.
Mine's better. Sorry guys, but we're going to cover up the camera with a jelly bean. Bye.
I'm just joking.
Stop it.
Oh,
right, one, two, three, go. That's tutti frutti.
Tutti frutti?
Yeah, chewing gum.
Back five.
Chewing gum.
And scratch your
no.
Cat.
So it's got long nails.
No, no,
they're false. So it's still got long nails.
Right. A black one.
They're licorice or...
I'm gonna spit this out because...
They're licorice or poop.
No. The brown ones are chocolate pudding or poop.
I'm gonna choose a red one.
These are black cracked peppercorn or pepper.
Oh god, that's...
Pepper or licorice.
Both are wrong.
Licorice. Is it licorice? Mine's licorice.
Yeah. What colour did I have?
Did you have black?
Very cherry.
Very cherry. I'm going to get red one just because I like them.
It's blood. That's what you get. That's what you get for getting one without telling
me. It actually tastes like iron.
Yeah, it will. It's real blood.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it looks like blood. Yeah.
It was like spat out blood.
She's got Ebola.
No, no. I do not have Ebola. He's lying.
I'm going to try a pink one because I'm
fat. And when you're bald, blood comes out your nose.
No, it doesn't. It comes out of
your mouth. Oh my god, these bright orange ones. I've got to try these.
It comes out of your mouth and your other end.
Yeah. Orange sherbet.
Oh. I'm going to try this one.
What do you want to get a see-through orange one because it's tangerine.
Well, tell me which one this is.
This is candy floss.
Or?
Bubblegum or candy floss.
What could go wrong?
That's just maybe one that's going wrong. No more flavours. This one is tangerine.
Chewing gum.
Tangerine or like underneath your
nails. It actually has like the consistency of chewing gum.
Nails, right under your nails.
Oh, that's disgusting. But at the end, do you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get a handful and we're gonna put them in together.
I think this is tangerine.
Did you?
I think I got tangerine.
Tangerine, okay. Move.
What do you get?
No, it's not nice. I just can't bother eating it. Okay, I'm gonna get... We're going to have two more, then we're going to end the video. I'm going to have this one because it's a really weird shape, like a tooth.
That's egg or rotten egg or
toasted
marshmallows.
Okay, what could go wrong? I really hope it's not egg because the shape is awesome. All right, have you got one?
No.
Okay.
I'm going to get brown one.
Poo or chocolate pudding?
What got one?
I haven't got a rotten egg one yet. Toasted
marshmallow.
Poo. Does it actually taste like poo?
No, it just tastes disgusting.
Yeah, like poo.
I've never tasted poo.
Well, I'm guessing it tastes disgusting.
I love it. It comes out your mouth, so I bet you've tasted it. This one's lemon and lime or bogies.
This one is Ebola.
You too.
Alright.
Lemon and lime.
It's a bit tangy. Alright, we're going to end the video, but before we do, we have to get two of each flavour. And if we get too good, I win. If you get two, Lord, you win.
Okay. I'm going to get two Tutti Frutti.
And if Tutti come and get two of it.
I'll either get a disease and a Tutti Frutti then.
What a white. Coconut the champagne. Like my teeth.
My teeth aren't white.
Like, come on. Wait, where?
The green. Just kidding, the black and grey there.
Like, come on. Wait.
I've got two Tutti Frutti.
Especially now that we've been eating jelly beans.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
You smell nice.
Thank you.
Would you just spit that out?
There, right, come on. 1, 2, 3, go. Coconut. And coconut.
Tutti Frutti.
High five. We both win. Okay, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it,
we might make a part 3 because we do have some spare jelly beans, but we'll put them away in the cupboard until we decide to do that.
Yep. So, see you guys. See you next one. Peace.